Christian Krasowitz here from ChristianKOnline.com, and today we're going to show you how to create a Facebook landing page tab to display your Pinterest boards on your Facebook page using ShortStack. This is the Facebook landing page tab we're going to create to display your Pinterest boards using ShortStack. To get started, first log into ShortStack. If you're new to ShortStack, I provided a link to this tool in the description of this video. Within ShortStack, click on Templates and then search for Pinterest. Select the Pinterest template and then select Make App. At this point, we're going to customize this to our own Pinterest account. Here's how. In the Header Text and Button section, select the pencil icon. Here you can change the title of your board. You can also click the Follow on Pinterest button and select Edit Link. Next, you can customize the Pinterest boards that display. I recommend choosing 3 to 5 of your best boards to share. You can customize these in the Board Switcher section. Simply click the pencil icon. If you want to add additional buttons, click Add Link. And in the URL field, enter Pinterest _ and then a number. If this is the third button I'm adding, it would be Pinterest _3. At this point, we've just changed the buttons. We now need to link them to our pin boards on Pinterest. To do this, go to the Pinterest setup section and click on the pencil icon. Under the Board RSS section, you need to customize the URL that is listed. You can get this URL by going to your Pinterest account and clicking on the pin board you want to share. For example, if I'm linking to the infographics pin board, I would click on the board and select infographics, go back to ShortStack, and add in my username and the pin board and add .rss. If you added other buttons, you need to make sure you duplicate the RSS URL and replace the board name with the one you want to display. When you're finished, test your buttons to make sure they load the correct Pinterest board that you link to. The last step is to click on Install App to install your Facebook landing page tab to display your Pinterest boards on your Facebook page. If you want to customize your Pinterest landing page tab, you can add additional CSS styling to match your branding and colors. One last thing, after adding a Pinterest Facebook landing page tab, be sure to share a link to your tab on your Facebook page. This way fans know you have a presence on Pinterest. Should you have additional questions on creating a Facebook landing page tab to display your Pinterest boards, leave a comment below. And if you like additional Facebook marketing tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out my blog, ChristianKOnline.com.